You were in Star Wars, right?
Yep, I was.
I ain't never seen it.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, John Boyega.
I'm Fontaine.
And I play him in They Cloned Tyrone.
Yeah, obviously.
Well, it's obvious for us because we're in the film, but for them, that they haven't.
Hey, whatever, man. You talk too much.
Well, talking is the whole point because we're here to promote the movie that we're in, so kind of have to talk to do that, bro.
You're doing a good job.
Ah, okay. Are we gonna?
Can we just get into the intro and I think we could just.
Yeah, sure. Let's get an intro. You cool with that? Good.
Let's cut for a second.
Wow. Can someone please get me some warm tea, some sunflower honey specifically, but with a splash of oat, because I'm off the dairy. Just trying to keep the body clear and stuff, you know? Good for you.
Could somebody get John some tea? Fontaine, you want anything?
Yeah. For this shit to be over.
All right.
And roll sound.
Oh, so they got me asking you questions, man. You were in Star Wars, right?
Yep, I was.
I ain't never seen it. Like, at all. I ain't even seen a trailer.
Wow.
Who you play?
Okay, my turn. So, Fontaine, you're a drug dealer from the...
You seen the motherfucking cameras?
Okay.
What are you doing?
Sorry, I mean, you're a drug dealer. You play a drug dealer. Well, I play a drug dealer. Well, you play a drug dealer in the film.
Yeah, exactly. In the film.
Guys, sorry, I'm a bit lost with this. I don't really understand what kind of reality you're trying to conjure up here. It doesn't really make no sense to me.
All right, let's cut and figure this out.
Yeah, please.
Yeah. So, John, what was your favorite moment with Tiana Paris?
Wow, I'm kind of happy that you want to know about that.
Yeah, it's great.
I had an amazing time with Tiana specifically, just because she has the best energy. And I remember getting her an electric scooter, you know, a gift that I just wanted to give her, just to get her from her trailer to the stage where we were filming her. And I just surprised her with it, and it just had a great vibe, and it was joy, kind of echoing how it was going to go throughout the whole shoot. And she, you're not really interested in the answer to this question, are you?
All right, next question. What was it like working with Jamie Foxx?
Now, Jamie Foxx, you know, that's legendary. I mean, that's a real movie star.
Yeah.
Okay, we can agree on one thing, right?
He funny.
Wow, Fontaine agrees with me on something. It's funny, right? We can agree on that?
Hey, we done?
You know what? Yep, I think we got it. Can you just remind the viewers that They Cloned Tyrone is only on Netflix?
No. They Cloned Tyrone is only on Netflix. I'm done with this guy. I'm out of here.
Yeah, guys, can... This is an oat, man. Get this crap out of here.